I've been receiving a ton of hate comments from both men and women, telling me I'm ugly, asking if I'm a man, and calling me a catfish. I'm here today to stand up for all the women out there across the world who feel the pressure to look and be perfect. We compare ourselves to celebrities, Instagram models, and beauty gurus who will try to sell you a pore-blurring foundation while completely airbrushing their skin on Facetune. No foundation is going to blur your entire face, and no contour stick is going to get rid of your double chin. Makeup is makeup. It's amazing, it's transformative, and it is fun, but it is never going to look like the people you see online because their makeup doesn't even look like that. Welcome to my new series where I ditch the filters and show you what makeup really looks like. Please subscribe because recently